And welcome to Minecraft. Something is different, though. Let's just get right into it. Let's see what happens. We're about to see what happens once we're in. I don't want to explain anything yet until something does happen. So, give it a minute. Go, and there it is. We got, that's a little new. So we got do tutorial stuff now. Auto jump. Controls. Oh. There we go. So, we're about to see what happens when that green bar reaches all the way fully down. Let's hurry up and get a piece of wood. I have a feeling we're gonna need it. Let's put that up. Low render distance. Oh no. So, if you don't know by now, I have installed a Chaos mod into Minecraft. It's based on the Chaos mod in GTA that I'm using. I'm about to get another thing here. What? Hold on. Mine quickly. Oh, it's gone. That was such a good though. Uh oh, what's about to happen? We're about to get another one. Creepers. It's spawning creepers. Stop. Okay. We're gonna need some food. Well, ain't that a nice find? Night fish. That's interesting. Let's quickly build a house. To happen. force the third. These don't last too long, so that's nice, at least. Oh, I'm glad that didn't work. A few meters that way, I would be dead. Blocks are actually a meter tall. Long. Whoa, almost messed up. That would have been bad. I'll be bringing slippery blocks. Okay, we're on ice. YouTube shorts. Okay. Nice. Don't exactly need more, do we? Glad I wasn't on land. Oh god, sapling. Ow. World. What do you mean, corrupt world? Corrupt world? Corrupt? You mean corrupt the save? Hope not. I'm in there. Like that. What? I'm... The world It's on fire. Ow. Go, Brian. I'm dying. Oh, that's not nice. Where am I now? That's a, thanks for the TNT, hey. It's turning dark out here. Some cows. I don't think my house is in this direction, is it? Now I can't see at all. I mean, I can see, but way far ahead of me. Okay, so. Horror game now. I gotta find all my stuff. Wherever that may be. Okay, thanks. Ah! Just made a sword too, that's the crazy part. Zombie. Egg. Wait, is that what I think it is? No! How long is this gonna last? Ah! Dead. Okay. And I found the box that we made. All the stuff is already despawned by now. Unfortunately. But, don't be bad. Oh, that would have been great. Have an egg. Great. don't know how I feel about that. I don't like this. Bring it back. Bring it back. That spot was cursed anyway. You either live in the mountain or live over there. Don't. That's nice, I guess. We'll walk backwards. Aren't you? My food now. XP rain. That's a lot of chicken. Ah! Ooh, that would be a nice addition to my inventory, actually. So I'll take that. That's a good food supply. All I need is one of these. There we go. Infinite food supply is now within my reach. One of these. Whoa. Suddenly darkness. Oh no. Wait, this looks familiar. Why is it looking familiar though? Why is this familiar? I don't like that. It's familiar to me. Can we just have... Okay, thank you. Okay. What is happening? Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like the unknown. And they just kind of trapped him in there. Let's see. There goes that. Yeah, beating this game is gonna be a bad bit difficult like this. But there's still two other playthroughs I'm still continuing of Minecraft. I got Crazy Factory, I think is the name. And then there's generic or vanilla to play through. I'm gonna end this here. If you want me to continue with this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, that's nice. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video. That's weird. Ring the bell to get notifications on when I upload. And for now, peace.